from last 4 years, 2 months, under the leadership of the Honorable Prime Minister Modi sir, has created so many problems, including destabilizing certain constitutional created institutions. Now, it is the responsibility of all secular parties, including Congress, to come together to replace the NDA government. In that connection, our Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Chandrababu Naidu ji, has taken the lead, and he met Rahul Gandhi, he met other regional leaders, Sharad Pawar, Farooq Abdullah, Mayawati, and Mamata Banerjee, our neighboring state, Mr. Stalin, DMK leader, including myself, he has contacted several times. He is doing his best to consolidate all the secular parties to come together to remove this NDA government and to end the NDA government rule in 2019. For the same reason, he has come today to meet me and Mr. Kumar Swami to again work out the further strategy how best we can consolidate all these forces. That was today's object of coming to Karnataka. We have discussed and future further steps will be taken by, he is an youngster. He is having the age on his side. He is going to work hard to bring our secular leaders, and the National Party Congress also should cooperate in this task. Country is paramount rather than an individual. National Party Congress has got the very great responsibility, and that is naturally has got major strength. Even though they have lost in 17 states for the BJP, but in other states, Congress will do well in Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and Chhattisgarh, in some of the other states also. So I only request Babu to move forward to conserve, further strengthen the all secular forces in the coming days. I am hurried to go to Delhi to catch the flight. Now Babu will speak and Kumar Swami will speak. With their permission, I will leave. Thank you very much.
Good evening to everybody. I came here to seek Devagowda ji blessings and his support for this great cause. You are all aware, he was the chairman, I was the convener for United Front. He became Prime Minister at that time. We had a very great relations, very good relations from the beginning. And also today, I cannot forget in my lifetime the amount of respect he gave to me. And also now, people like us, especially Devagowda ji and myself, even Kumar Swami ji, and also all leaders have to join together to save this nation, to save democracy. If you see today, all institutions are destroyed. CBI, it is a premier institute for investigation of corruption. It is in trouble. Who is responsible? Even RBI, it is an autonomous body. It is a regulatory body. Today, even that regulatory body, autonomous body, is under threat. And also now, even RBI governor He said he is unable to face all these problems, what government is creating. He is prepared to quit. That is the paper news are coming.
19th even, he has given the date.
Sir?
19th.
Even he has given deadline also for that. Even ED, income tax, they are using this institution for controlling opposition, and also they are raiding indiscriminately and harassing politicians like anything. You have seen in Karnataka, you have seen in Tamil Nadu, recently you have seen in Telangana, UP, even Bihar, even Gujarat, everywhere they are using these institutions for total harassment of opposition leaders. Even today, if you see Rafael, PM is not giving any answer for that. Like that, economy is in doldrums. Exactly, demonetization. It is exact 2 years back they have done. No results have come. On the other hand, economy is in trouble. Petrol is increasing day by day. And also, devaluation, if you see, around 73 rupees or 74 rupees. Economists are expecting it will touch 76. That is how things are happening. Because of devaluation, and also demonetization, economy is in doldrums, and ultimately prices are increasing, and agriculture farmers are in trouble. Even minorities, they are under tremendous pressure and also insecure. Every institution, all these things are in danger. It is our responsibility to join together to protect this nation and also save democracy and save constitution, save institutions. That is the mission I came here. I am very happy. He extended all the cooperation. I need his guidance continuously. And also wherever there is necessary, he has to intervene and help the nation for this great crisis.
What are the nature crisis. Of discussion between both of you?
No,
what is it?
Three of us, what you are thinking, we have discussed.
Like
my common objective.
We are thinking that Mr. Chandrababu Naidu is representing the interests of the regional parties or the Congress party.
No, as, what I am saying, I am very clear.
We are discussed the interests of the country.
I have joined this momentum to save this nation, to save this country, to save democracy. There is no democracy. You cannot try.
I will come back. Mr. Rahul Gandhi, he has no objection to Mr. Gandhi being the Prime Minister. What is the opinion of the regional party leaders on
this? No, what I am saying, you are interested in Prime Minister candidate or politics. I am interested to save this nation, to protect democracy, to save democracy. There is a conflict of interest, you have to understand. In Delhi, I ask a straight question. Media in Delhi are not reporting. You are under great pressure and insecure. Now slowly you are also coming forward at least to write or support. Never you supported opposition parties. Even today you are in this stage, tomorrow again Modi will control. What is going to happen in this country? I am asking. This is where I am saying, hereby say, you are interested in creating problems. We are interested to protect this great nation. Prime Minister candidate will decide. All of us will join together. We will decide. First protect democracy, save nation. No, what I am saying, all of us. Congress is a major party, major opposition party. You have, if you see, only one experiment. That is under Devegowda ji, Prime Ministership. At that time, third front has come to power. Support we have taken from Congress outside. That is only the experiment. Apart from that, all experiments either with support of Congress or Congress as a main anchor or BJP as a main party.
You have possibility of 1996.
Mayawati, I spoke. Akhilesh, I spoke. I met everybody. Tomorrow, Stalin, I am meeting. Everybody, I am meeting.
You have possibility of the 1996 experiment being defeated.
You wanted to have some masala, some spice. I am interested in the nation. I am interested in the consensus. everybody will join together. There is no organization also as on today. I have taken some initiative and also I am meeting everybody. After that we will have a meeting. How to go about, how to take forward, we will decide in that meeting.
Sir, you think the DDP will be accused of being opportunistic because you were part of the government for a good 4 years?
What I am saying, that what I am saying, you may say anything. They betrayed us. That we have shown in Karnataka elections also.
Yes.
Even they didn't implement special status and also the all provisions in the Bifurcation Act also they didn't implement. That is what we demanded. That is what we are asking. Even after that, long rope, so many days, I gave an ultimatum, they didn't implement. Then I withdraw support and also quit ministers. This is how we had done. You have to understand all these things.
Sir, BJP is saying Mahagathbandhan is a failed test. We have seen it in the Rajasthan also when Mayawati went off to the Congress.
No, they will talk all these things. What happened yesterday, Karnataka? We have seen, swept the polls. Never in the history. That is the mood of the nation. I am asking one question. You got any benefit out of NDA government as on now? You are also suffered? How many days we stand in queue? I am asking you for demonetization.
Okay, sir.
All the opposition groups should go and report alliance.
No, all these things we will take forward. All of us will decide with consensus. Kumar Swamy, 1 minute.
Sir, are you announcing will there be a pre-poll alliance?
No, what I am saying, it is an initial exercise.
Yes, sir.
After that, we will work together. Even Mamata, she is inviting one big rally in the month of January. Even Honorable CM, he is organizing one meeting, big farmers rally, that also in January. All these things, how to work it out, how to unite all of us, we will work together. In course of time, you are going to see.
Okay, thank you.
You will explain.
Today's meeting with former Prime Minister Devegowda ji and our Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu ji to strengthen the hands of all secular forces in the country. They have discussed several issues for 2019 Parliament election. On that context, today, both because they are old friends, Chandrababu ji and Devegowda ji's political arithmetic is good. They have discussed several issues. I think after Chandrababu's entry in Delhi politics again, once again, I think 1996 will going to be again repeated in future 2019 election, according to me. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.